best investment services company.
I'm Trace Gallagher, live in the West Coast News Hub. The 5 begins in 1 minute, but for now, continuing coverage of breaking news out of San Diego County, where 9 simultaneous fires continue to burn down there, blackening 10,000 acres and threatening thousands of homes. 30 homes and buildings have already been destroyed, and tens of thousands of residents have been evacuated. That number could change depending on how the winds change. Right now, the temperature on the ground, 100 degrees, the winds at 20 to 25 miles per hour. And the wind and the fire is making its own weather. The Santa Ana winds are now shifting from the desert to the ocean. That is giving firefighters fits as they go from subdivision to subdivision trying to protect these thousands of homes. It is the combination of no rain, dry brush, and oil-filled trees proving to be very daunting. I'm Trace Gallagher, live in Los Angeles as we continue coverage on Fox News Channel throughout the day. The 5 starts right now.
Hello, everyone. I'm Greg Gutfeld, along with Andrea Tanteros, Bob Beckel,